open microphone can be dangerous.
Watch as I snatch your thoughts from out your brain with bare hands. And I'm talking Kodiak with claws in which you can't stand. So ironic, conceived in the same laboratory as a bionic woman. But I'm bald like Onyx, doggone it, and it left leaving nothing but a snap chain in an overturned water bowl and a crap stain on the concrete. Ex-cons creep quiet when released from the penitentiary, cause the PO has a short leash. But this ink I release from my pen stays wild while you're playing with the wrong toys like a gay child. Don't be taking my rhymes literal, being critical of the flow. And you give props to those whose flows sound pitiful and have the knack to be so whack. I signed a petition to send Soldier Boy back to Iraq to be exact, since they think he tight. Dress him up like a Sunni, cause we all know he ain't Shiite. Sick of the game being full of brain dead liars, imaginary carnivores like Tigons and Ligers. Who's the next to go pop? They ask, is it Obey? My response is a frame that rhymes with Moe's truck and May. 21 gun salute shooting up like Marion Jones and 4,400 athletes that can't win on their own. She cute and all, but when she came clean, it was seeming that without the little boost, she can no longer outrun her inner demons. Obey 10-10s, you 5-0s. Get your right hand all mangled and gimp-like, like Nemo's.
Open mic!
Volume 3 in the Obey the Alternative miniseries.
Make sure to get the album.
Coming soon.